What is going on, everybody? My name is Channel Mike Sturge, and welcome back to another video. Now, in today's video, guys, what I'm going to be showing you is an under the map on Blood of the Dead using the Path of Sorrows. You just want to come up to this location of the map. You want to line yourself up where Idub, make sure you're on stage 2, and then you just want to use your merciless dash. If done correctly, guys, you will be placed wall breached in the floor. You then want to go into prone, and then as you can see, you can go to many different locations while being in here. You can actually go through most of these jail cell areas. Some have death barriers, others don't, and I will be showing you that you can actually go through a window that will allow you to get back onto the map. So I just want to say a big shout out to the founder. Their link will be in the description like always. It has been your boy ChannelMateStudge, and I'll catch you guys on my next video. Bye bye.
For love, yes, I did it all for love. Oh, they say fools believe in it, so I guess I'm one of them. Don't you know? I fell for fools, gold, I fell for fools. Gold, what did I know? What did I know? I fell for fools. Gold, I fell for fools. Gold, what did I know? What did I know? And you a fool's gold.
Oh my God.
Yes, I did.
Oh,